Founded in January 1957 as the sole senior secondary school for boys in Chigezi, Chigezi College Butovere has since blossomed into an academic giant in the country. Despite its past glory, a few years ago the school experienced a significant decline in standards, resulting in dwindling student numbers. At one point, the enrollment was 100 students, but it has currently risen to 300. To address the falling standards, a number of suggestions to merge the school were raised to revamp the school's glory. However, during the 66th commemoration celebrations, the school's alumni firmly asserted that they could not allow any changes that could compromise the school's legacy. Dr. Nicholas Kamara, the Kabale Municipality Member of Parliament, expressed his commitment to defend the school if any proposal to merge it with a university or make it co-educational arises in Parliament. Should anyone introduce a suggestion in Parliament to merge the school with a university and make it co-educational, I will vehemently oppose it. If the government fails to support it, the existing alumni will rise to its defense against all odds. We're even prepared to fund it. Elvis Twenda, the chairperson of the Senior Alumni Forum, highlighted the changes in the school's renovations.
Had progressed well, the procurement process had commenced, and money had been released to the foundation body. Our guest of honor, we were later told this year that the process was halted. They moved the U-Gift project, the Global Partnership in Education project, which was a bigger project of 15 billion.
Different stakeholders have explained the need and urgency to restore the glory of the school.
The journey is long, but it is achievable. We need to be focused, committed, and ready to sacrifice.
As we strive for even greater heights, we humbly appeal for everybody's support to address our remaining needs.
David Bahati, the State Minister for Trade, Industries and Cooperatives, who represented the Education Minister, Janet Kataha Museveni, reaffirmed the government's unwavering commitment to renovate Chigezi College Butovere and other traditional schools across the country.
When this traditional school, Butovere and others, have a specific project called You Learn, we'll get enough resources to renovate it to the standard that the board and the students admire. So it is the right direction to take.
Bahati vowed to find solutions to the challenges mentioned by the stakeholders.
I say that I'm a representative here. Whatever I have been told here and requested, I'll make a report, as you have said, and submit it to Mama so that she can make a consideration of your requests.
Acknowledged for producing influential figures who have made significant contributions to the country, Chigezi College Butovere holds a proud history. The notable alumni include Henry Musasizi, State Minister for Finance, Amama Mbabazi, former Prime Minister, the late Professor Emmanuel Mutebide, former Governor Bank of Uganda, Dr. Shaka Sali, veteran journalist, Right Reverend Nathan Rusengo Byamukama, Bishop of Sinyangugu Diocese in the Republic of Rwanda, and Moses Turio Mjendo Ntahubari, Director, Audit and Advisory Services at Shaw Partners CPA, among others. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.